Good morning, everybody. Look, we did it. We're out here in South Texas, the beautiful Kortis Ranch, and everything came together for us this morning. If you haven't been down to the Kortis Ranch, you need to check it out. They got a ton of birds down here, and not a lot of hunting going on because they're new to turkey hunting, so they've got a lot of birds, and they all respond to calls and decoys. Got in the blind this morning, and actually had some popping off on the other side of the fence on the other property. Couldn't make it happen. Couldn't get them to come over this morning. I turned around, looked to my left, back across this flower field, and here come this old bird. He had a hen in front of him. You'll see, as you saw in the video, she flew over the fence, and he followed her on in. She was a live decoy, so he came in and gave us a perfect shot. And beautiful bird, nice set of spurs, respectable beard. So if you guys are looking for a good turkey hunt, I'm gonna put the link in the comments of this post. Get with Joe Kortis down at Kortis Ranch in South Texas. I'm telling you, you'll have a blast hunting these birds, beautiful birds, big birds. And it's great for a father-son hunt, it's great for a husband-wife hunt, or it's great for just a hunt that somebody just wants to get away and escape. The scenery out here is beautiful, the birds are beautiful, the hunting is beautiful. You'll have a fantastic time and get you a big bird just like this.